camp was closed for 2010, but look what we got done. Pretty awesome.